This stupid fighter thinks he can beat David Goggins.
David Goggins, I heard you're in Vegas. I want to spar you for 15 minutes. You're a tough motherfucker. I want to see if I can physically and mentally break you with sparring. Mentally break you.
I got to tap.
But if you break that down, really break it down to the smallest molecule possible, your mind went through so many things that allowed you to not.
Do you think he can beat David Goggins?